Dang, bro, what's up, man?
Got this thing ready to go. I wanted to actually try it out with the new body on it.
Yeah. What is it?
This is the TTO2. I got the Audi Quattro Rally on here. I got a little light kit on it, so can't really see it in the daytime, but
I can see it. Nice.
It's got the headlights and the taillights.
Nice.
So I'll go out here and play with it.
I'm telling you, it ain't that bad, bro. It wasn't bad when I put that on there. What happened?
I don't know.
Battery dead?
No way, it's dead. It's not even responding. Hold on. I don't know what the hell it's doing. We can find it earlier. You see it just go, and then it just stopped.
Always something, man. Oh, what happened?
Got it. There's no way the battery's dead.
I just asked you that.
I just charged it.
Plug it in my balance port and it'll tell you.
Well, I got another battery right here in my pocket. Yeah, I know I just took off the charger.
Didn't I ask you, was the battery dead? And you said no. I said, is the battery dead? No.
Well, I must have left the battery on or something. That motherfucker.
All
right.
Well, guess what? You got it going. That's all that matter, you know?
Yeah.
Dead or not. What you got in it is right now?
It's a stock 27 turn Babucci. It's what came in the older kits, at least not the oldest ones with the plastic envelopes, but a basic engine. But it's going to work until I switch out to this 20 turn I'm putting on here. So this is just to see how it's going to work. Hopefully this works right this time.
Told you the truck wasn't bad. Thank you. all day. Man, you having fun, man.
There you go, Dwight. Dwight's getting the hang of his rally car thing.
They're so fun because they're not even fast. They're just fast enough to go, I can drive this. Yep, you mess up once, you know, you ain't got enough power to just catch up when you think you can. It'll have more power once I switch the motor though. That's full speed for the stock motor. A little bit slower because most people have the bigger motor. Oh, you're good. I'm just enjoying seeing it run.
Yeah.